Where are you going? You're all right.
What?
You're all right. So that wolf is out there, walking around by himself, calling out to his friends so they always know where he is.
Is he scared?
No. Wolves don't get scared. It's not in their genes. They get weary, get smart.
Like people.
Yeah. Like some people.
I have nightmares.
You want to talk about
it? Well, I'm in that room. The floor just disappears. I fall. Keep falling. I scream. No sound comes out. No one hears me. So no one comes to help me.
You know what dreams are? It's your memories and your imagination all mixed together and into this soup of what's real. It's made up. But the thing about this soup is you can change the ingredient state. You can put in whatever you want to. Any memory, any fantasy. You can be a baseball star who opens Christmas presents all day long. Mm-hmm. So when you close your eyes later, decide what you're gonna dream. That'll be the dream.
Hey, this is Wes Bentley. Click here to subscribe to Paramount Network on YouTube for more Yellowstone.